Children traits like greater strength, need less sleep. Some people are saying that, yes, there are genes for IQ and we can have smarter babies.
Zukin says he's just trying to help desperate families have genetically related babies. And so far, he says, all the babies born this way appear to be perfectly healthy.
It is a dream to have the genetic connection with the baby.
Zukin says he's teamed up with a clinic in New York to start offering this procedure to American women willing to travel to Ukraine.
With one of the first women to have a baby this way. That makes her three-parent son.
It is a dream to have the genetic connection with the baby.
Perfectly healthy.